Well, tonight, the evening commute did not seem to go a little bit smoother than the morning drive as people try to get around the 465 closure on the city's southeast side of Indianapolis. NDOT has closed the north and eastbound lanes of the interstate between I-65 and I-70 for road repairs. All of this is causing some major backups and delays this morning. You might have been in it. So remember, before you leave the house tomorrow morning, make sure that you tune into Sunrise with our own Mimi Pierce. She will have all the problem spots to avoid and the best detours to keep you from running late. You can catch her first report at 5 a.m. on Sunrise.